Good morning, friends. Welcome to our channel, Global Online University. So let me introduce myself. I am Rohan Choudhury and I am from Kolkata. I did my bachelor's in chemistry from Jadavpur University and I did my master's from IIT Madras. I cleared CSR NET exam with All India rank 26 as well as GATE with All India rank 130. So as an educator at Global Online University, I am here to teach you all the various aspects of a competitive exams like CSR NET, GATE as well as IIT CHAM. So as you all know that in 2019 CSR is going to conduct their exam on June 16. So in my initial video lectures, I will teach all the aspects of CSR NET examination, all the important topics. I will cover all the important topics, the important formulas, the important questions, everything I will cover. And then after a few months or so, I will start my video lectures on GATE and IIT CHAM. So in this video lecture, I am going to tell you, or I am going to share with you, the strategy to prepare CSR NET. So what are the strategy you need to follow before the NET exam? So before starting the preparation, before you are going to start your preparation, the first thing you should know is the syllabus. So the first thing you should know is the syllabus. You should know the entire syllabus, whether it is physical, whether it is inorganic, whether it is organic. So just list out the topics which are easier and list out those topics which is difficult for you. So I will suggest you to start with the chapters which are more difficult. Because if you can do those chapters first, then you will get a confidence that the rest chapter, yes, I can do the next later on. Okay. So after knowing the syllabus, you have to make a study plan, which is very important. You have to make a daily routine which you should follow strictly and you should stick to it. Then comes the time management. This is very important because you have to properly manage your time, and this time management, this will be different for different people because it will be different for those who are in the running batch, like who are in the first year MSc as well as in the first year, second year MSc, and it will be different for those who already passed out their MSc exams and they are just preparing for those competitive exams. So those who are passed out, they will get more times. Means they can utilize their morning time as well as the noon time as well as the evening time. But for those who are college going, and they should plan their study in the evening time. Next comes the important topics. First of all, from the syllabus, you have to point out the important topics which are frequently asked in the CSR exam. That is the most important thing. And the related books. These related books, I will tell you, and the important topics for physical, inorganic and organic, and the important books for those topics, that I will tell in the further later videos. Okay, then another thing is that the question pattern. So you have to be aware of the question pattern, what type of questions are asked, which chapter carries how many marks, that you should be aware of. Because if a chapter carries two marks, then I will suggest you to skip the chapter for some time. Means you can do this chapter afterwards. So start the chapters which carries more marks. Then you have to focus on the previous year question papers. Not only focus, you have to practice those papers. Okay, that will help you to get an idea about the question. Then you have to practice the unsolved papers, or you have to give some mock test, and I will upload some videos regarding the important questions and previous year questions or some practice questions, that in the later half of my lecture I will upload all those things. And the most important thing is frequent revision. This is the most important thing here, because if you don't revise, then you will not remember anything. That's the main thing. So frequent revision means, say today you are studying something and tomorrow you are starting a new chapter. So before starting a new chapter, you should first recapitulate the thing which you learned in the earlier days. That you have to do. Frequent revision is very important, or else it is very difficult to memorize all the thing. Next is, you have to maintain a formula notebook. This is mainly for physical chemistry topics. This is mainly for physical chemistry topics. You have to maintain a formula book, as well as you have to write some important concepts, because this will be helpful 1 week before the exam. At that time, you will not be able to find the books. You have to find the books, you have to collect the formulas. That will be very much difficult for you. So if you maintain a formula notebook, then it will be helpful for you, because a 2-3 days before exam, just go through the formula book and you will memorize all the formula like that. So I will not tell more about the strategy in this video. So in the next video, what I plan, I will tell you the important topics of physical chemistry and the related books, and then I will tell the important topics of organic as well as physical as well as inorganic chemistry, and everything I will discuss in the later videos. And I will start with some topics, and that's all for today. So if you like my video, then please like and share, and also subscribe our channel. Thank you.